My name is Trenchcoat Ken, and I am a public flasher. I'm in search of the infamous and seductive Pico Mause. My goal is to flash her. Once in San Francisco, I hired an accomplice by the name of John Carnage to take me to Pico, where she had last been seen. I did not question his motives. My only goal was to flash Pico in person. After a long walk, I had finally arrived to a location where Pico Mause had last been seen. My accomplice Carnage told me that Pico Mause was in the next room. I prepared my coat for the ultimate flash. Unfortunately, unexpected happened. Pico, Pico Mause, I'm here for you. Pico, surprise! This young man has now been scarred for life. Power no other man should see. I was devastated. I felt something. A feeling. A rush of blood flow. That moment, I knew that this was Pico's room. I felt. As I felt on all her belongings, her bed, her computer, I knew that Pico is not here. All that I have left of Pico is photographs and videos that I occasionally fap to. But my search continues to find Pico. And once I do, I don't know what I'd do. Only time will tell. One thing's for sure is that I'll flash her. Because I'm Trenchcoat Ken. Just one time in life.